skip to GMT and listen to the world's news from the BBC World Service with Paul Conway. At their summit, the US presidential retreat of Camp David, leaders of the G8 industrialized economies have been debating whether growth or prosperity should be a priority. The consequence of this Europe has reached economic malaise. Germany has been keen to emphasize the importance of cutting bloated budget deficits. The new French president has been arguing the case for growth, and it seems most of his fellow GOP, including President Obama, agree with him. Full Adams reports from Cabinet.
Mr. Obama said he was pleased that important progress had been made amid the busted cabins and thick forests of his mountain retreat. But this was less about concrete measures to tackle the crisis in the Eurozone, but about changing the tone of the international community's response, away from the sort of brutal austerity promoted by Germany.